Members, a judgment of acquittal or dismissal on all articles of impeachment satisfies Texas Constitution Article 15, Section 5. I will now sign the final judgment. This judgment will be filed with the Secretary of State and Attorney General Warren Kenneth Paxton, Jr. is hereby, at this moment, reinstated to office.